Ball at the 7. Here's a back shoulder throw, and the pass is caught by Wallace for the touchdown. That was a well-timed.
This back shoulder throw down here in the red zone, the timing is perfect. There's really not a lot there that the defensive back can do. If you play that, if you're anticipating the back shoulder fade, then you get beat over the top. So they've been working on that in practice, and it's clear it's a go-to route for Tylan Wallace.